Kessel to Phaneuf. Return to Kessel. Phil Kessel to the half boards again. Rancic crept in, then a shot by a big rebound in front. They score! No, they're going to wave it off. They're waving it off.
Goaltender interference.
Jeslane Bear, the referee behind the goal, waves it off. Bozak put it in the net, but the play is waved off.
And then Riemsdyk, is he in the blue paint? He backs in, he's there, not now. I don't know about that. Unless he pushes him over when he backs into the goalie. Wow. There was one last night in Montreal, and I thought it was the right call. Tonight, I'm not so sure. Schneider goes back on his own will to sprawl back. And basically, he had an opportunity to move in his crease, and in my opinion, make a save.